Good morning, T-Birds. I'm Joss.
And I'm Race. Today is November 28th, 2023, and you're watching Mount Soma TV.
The library is sponsoring a bookmark contest between now and December 15th. The top three bookmarks will be copied and distributed in the library. Bookmarks can be handed, drawn, or generated in Canva. Get your blank bookmark from ELA teacher or the library, and of course you can visit the library for more information.
Here's a reminder. Tutoring happens every Monday and Wednesday from 2:30 to 4 p.m. in the library. We also have Scholarly Saturdays every other Saturday, starting this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m.
How's the weather been for you so far this week?
Honestly, I'm tired of having my windows frozen in the morning, having to, like, take all the ice off all the time.
I feel that. My car keeps, like, breaking down.
Breaking down from the weather?
Yeah, because I don't be starting it. But what? Yeah. Well, let's go to Aries for our weekday weather report.
Today I'm Aries, and we're going to be talking about the weather. Tuesday is a low, high 43, low 30s. Wednesday, high 42, low 29. Tuesday and Wednesday, partly cloudy. And then on Thursday, it gets a little worse. You might want to wear a jacket. High 43, low 33. On Friday, high 46, low 38. And that's all for today. Catch you at the desk.
Now here's a video from the skate club.
I'm Dakota, that's Isaac. Trying to learn how to shove it for about 20 minutes now, and we're gonna do a little competition, and this is Mount Soma Skate Club.
Skate Club meets tomorrow after school. Go to Mr. Johnson's room, room 1005, to check it out. Now let's head over to 2 for today's sports report.
All right, guys. So for today's sports report, we got a bowling game at 3 p.m. against Stadium. And we got a basketball game, 7 p.m., against Priory High School at Priory High School. So, yeah, that's all. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Sue. Well, that's it for today's news. Thanks for watching. I'm Race.
And I'm Joss. Subscribe to us on YouTube to never miss a story.
Once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird. Have a great day, y'all.
Go sexy! Sexy in this beach. No, show. Sure.